Hello students, today we will discuss reconstructing the path. So here we are having a different number of solutions are possible to give a dynamic programming problems. They are describing about the path where you can able to represent dynamic programming matrix. So what kind of matrix we are going to able to provide while giving the finding the path to the specific problems. The matrix is made up of starting with the initial configuration, that is the pair of empty strings of 0, 0 down to the final goal state, that means the pair of full strings of yes, yes. It means it going to be started with the empty string and the last pair or the final desired destination or the desired state will be the full string which will be available or which will be get from the matrix which will be providing the output or the result of the string. The key to build the solution is to reconstruct the decision made at every step along the path and lead to the optimal cost. Means when you are traveling, when you are representing, searching a particular string, a particular character from the matrix, we should reconstruct our decision and we can make the path which will lead the optimal cost to find a desired string. These decisions have been recorded in the parent field of each array cell. So the reconstruction, this decision is done by the walking backward from the goal state. That means from the final state of the matrix, we can traverse or we can walk backward to the parent pointer to the earlier cell and repeat this process until we arrive or will at the initial cell. Next, we are discussing about the next concept is regarding the problem or the dynamic problem. Here we are having a dynamic problem which will give the optimum representation for elevator optimization. Here I have an example which will give the idea about the elevator. When I want to go at the top of the building, I need to choose, or along with me they are having a number of peoples which are in the lift and they also want to go for a different floor. So I need to minimize the floors or the minimize the stop so I can able to reach with a minimum time. So what is the problem? I walk in very tall building with very slow elevator. It is specially frustrating for me when people press the button for many neighboring floors, say 13, 14 and 15. As I go from ground to the top floor, my trip upwards is interrupted 3 times. Once at each of these floors, it would be far more polite for the 3 of them to agree to press only 14. And have the 13 and 15 people walk to the stair up or down for the one floor. They would use the walk anyway. That means if having the 3 floors, 13, 14 and 15, I need to insist them, I need to convey them, I need to agree them to press 14 so that the interruption will be only 1 instead of 3. So your task is to write an elevator optimization program The rider all enters their intended decisions at the beginning of the trip. The elevator then decides which floor it will be stopped along with the way. We limit the elevator to walk at most k stop on any given runs, but select the floor so that to minimize the total number of floors people have to walk either up or down. You can assume the elevator is smart enough to know how many people want to get up at each floor. So you need to write, or we have to write the program such a way that it should minimize the stop of elevator and all the people will get minimum or the lowest cost, that is minimum the total number of stop, so that every people will get their specific floor and they will not going to be, or it will be easy for every people to go at a particular floor. Thank you.